What is ojas? Ojas is not something that you can see through your physical eyes. It is like butter hidden in the milk. Ojas is a refined and purified part of human energy. By constant practice of brahmacharya, this virya again is transformed into ojas. Here are the words of Swami Vivekananda on ojas. All the forces that are working in the body in their highest become ojas. You must remember that it is the only question of transformation. The same forces that are working as muscular energy will be changed into ojas. That part of human energy which is expressed as sex energy in sexual thought, when checked and controlled, easily changes into ojas. The great sexual force raised from animal action and sent upward to the great dynamo of the human system, the brain, and there stored up, becomes ojas or spiritual force. All good thought, all prayer resolves a part of that animal energy into ojas and helps us to give us spiritual power. Of all the energies that are in the human body, the highest is ojas. This ojas is stored up in the brain, and the more the ojas is in the man's head, the more powerful he is, the more intellectual, the more spiritually strong. It is only the chaste man or woman who can make ojas rise and store it in the brain. That is why chastity has always been considered as the highest virtue. A man feels that if he is unchaste, spirituality goes away. He loses mental vigor and moral stamina. That is why in all religious orders in the world, which have produced spiritual jains, you will always find absolute chastity has been insisted upon. Ojas is that which makes a difference between one man and another. The man who has much ojas is the leader of men. Ojas gives them a tremendous power of attracting people. This ojas is the real energy, and in human beings alone, the storage of the ojas is to be accomplished. One in whom the whole animal sex force has been transformed into ojas is a god. He speaks with power and his words regenerate the world.